Welcome to my channel Fat Danny Lines. My name is Mildred Lee. This is part two of the Flying Tiger Haul. So I'm gonna grab my makeshift stand. So here on top are the items that I just presented in the first part, and the bottom part is I need to show you. Let's put it on the stand. So at the store you find these things, and it says here Pinterstool, the decorative chair. So when you unfold it, it comes like this. So I thought by myself, it's a funny prop to when I make a bullet journal and I want to show you something. So I thought by myself, let's buy this. There was no price, so I had to pay at the cash register, and when I came home I found out it was just for mere 50 cents and I bought two, so together it was 1 euro. Do you believe that? Next, I got two kinds of washi tapes. One is the doily and the glitter. You get red, gold and green. But in the store there was also a dark blue, dark pink. I don't remember what the other one was, but I prefer this one more, so I got those. I didn't know what the price was, so I thought to myself maybe it's 3 euros, because most of the washi tapes in the Flying Tiger is 3 euros. This is also 3 euros, but when I checked the cash receipt, it turns out that this one is 50 cents and this one is 3 euro. Do you see? So apparently this was on sale. Great sale. Next, I found paper clips. So there was one like this size and this size. So this size was size small, this was a size medium, and this is size large. So when you turn around, it says paper clips and you get 5 pieces. So let's check if I did get 5 pieces. So I did. You see, I got 5 pieces. So how much did it? Sorry. I hope I didn't startle you. So how much did I pay for this? 1 euro for 5 pieces of paper clips, and they were only in black because I checked already the other sizes, what kind of color there was. I only found black. So there was next. I will tell you the reason why I went to the Flying Tiger. The reason why I went to the Flying Tiger, I only want to buy this. I saw a YouTuber, I don't remember which one. I believe it was Elise Dingen, but I'm not sure. No, I'm sure. She said it in her vlog. Elise Dingen showed the sea creatures stickers, and I wanted these. What I didn't know, that there was more. Actually, I knew there were other stickers in the Flying Tiger, but I didn't know which kind. She only showed the sea creatures. So I bought two of the sea creatures for my bullet journal. I bought one with the parrot. There's another one for, oh yeah, Ara, and there's two flamingos in here, and tropical leaves and flowers, etc. There was one I saw with ice cream, and I bought two of them. Let's see, two of the ice creams, and one also with ice cream but more beach stuff. So I got this one too. So for the price for one set of stickers was, can you believe it? 50 cents. Normally I pay like 150. Yeah, normally the prices for the Flying Tiger stickers is 150. I wasn't sure I wanted to buy two, but I didn't know what the price was, so I was scared. So I normally want two of those, but I was scared I just got one. So there's another contradiction in the Flying Tiger. So apparently the calendar stickers on the cash receipt, it says this is for €2, this, €2. But this one, the bullet planner stickers, I will show you. I'll open it.